Recently, the trailer of Baahubali, the conclusion, have released and got superb response as people were eagerly waiting to know the answer that why Katappa killed Baahubali. Well, we all have seen Tollywood hunks Prabhas and Rana Daggubati in the films of Baahubali franchise with their chiseled physique, which surely will make you fall in love with them again and again. It is a known fact that Prabhas and Rana have done rigorous workout and body transformation to fit for the role. Prabhas, who played Baahubali, and Rana Daggubati, who was seen as Bhallala Dev in Baahubali 2, when questioned about their physique and asked, "Is it computer generated or real?" Then see how shockingly Rana and Prabhas replied.
You have fantastic physiques on the screen. Is that computer generated or is it for real? And how will we know?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious. I'd like to know.
Well, I had no job. Both of us had no jobs for about 5 years except training and looking like what we look in this film. Ma'am, it's not computer generated. It's human generated. It's pretty real.
You, Prabhas? Yes.
Also, I'm speaking for the both of us.
You're speaking for him. All right.
So, Raja, okay, sir, we a have question to you here.
Yes.
Raja, sir.
You need proof.
You need proof?
The 28th of April, ma'am.
All will be revealed.
Raja,
pun
sir,
intended.
On your right, Raja.
The warrior-based film is all set to release on April 28 and also stars Anushka Shetty in pivotal role. Well, guys, you can inbox your comments that who is hotter warrior, Prabhas or Rana?